Welcome to Automation. It's a car building game where you can also build your own engines. Today, we're going to be building a very legendary motor, the RB26. I think it's a DE-double-T. So first off, before we get into all that, first off, it is an inline six with a cast iron block material. So, yeah. Car side. It's dual overhead, four valves per cylinder, and aluminium head. Alright, now we need to go over to Google. 6, yep. By 73. 73 point. Damn it, it's not working. There it is. 73.7 mil, which puts that 2.5. Can we check? 268? People, we got the exact size of an RB26. That's all good. That's all done. Don't need to change anything. We'll do cast iron first. With a harmonic damper. We need to go to turbos. We need to add two turbos. We'll put a wastegate on it. Bigger intercooler, leave it as that for now. This injection, it is, let's see, electronic fuel injection, but I don't know if it's single point or multi point. So we can try, how do we look with? I think it might be we'll go with standard mid. Standard mid. We can go like that. Alright. No. Go with that. Go. High flow. Also change the date to 1994. Remember to do this so we get the exact specs. 1994. Oh, what did I do? That is not correct. 1994. Yep, that's all done. That's all good. We'll get to that. Turbos, twin, wastegate, bigger intercooler. What is it on carburetor? Injection. We'll go with a multi-point EFI. We'll go with that. Turbo compact. Looks alright, I guess. High flow. None. Straight through. Hey, that's pretty good. That's really good. Oh, go back. Get that kind of cover on it. I don't think there's any. What's this? Nah. Space Age. Then go here. Hear what it sounds like. Pretty average, honestly. Compression. 8.5 to 1 brings us to 194.2 horsepower. We have variable valve timing, which is what VVT stands for, and the RB has it on intake, so it's gonna go on intake. Ooh, get in there, people! Get in there. That fuel economy is through the roof. Holy shit! Now we might start running into problems, people. Alright. Inverted bottom end. So it has an RPM limit of 8,000. As you can see, con rods and crank are not happy. that it was raining, and so did like 15 other guys. Go try the other side. That makes stuff worse. Quality adjustments. Yeah, plus 8 quality. That falls off hard. That's ugly. But there we go. Wheels RPM. That's very, very. So, the pistons of the RB26 are made out of this aluminium. So I take it we gotta use this. Which doesn't make stuff better. Conrad's pretty not happy. Okay, we're getting 176 horsepower. We need to fiddle around in here. That is not really good. Alright. Yeah, increase that, would increase that a lot. No, it's not gonna do anything for me. It needs to be higher. That's it. Damn, power's everywhere. Okay. Yeah, I can work with that. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Just this. Love it, sorry. We get 210 horsepower of it. Now we're gonna fiddle around with the turbos and get the actual sizing. So we've got the AR ratio of... That is super high turbine AR ratio. AR ratio for turbine is actually 65. So, that's giving us a lot of horsepower. Again, I don't think we can get 65. I might be wrong. Damn, that's as close as we can get. Then it'll be 45 for this with a compressor. It'll be 45. Ooh, Conrods are not happy, are they? Now we have a problem with. We need to decrease power. That's good. Maybe not. Alright. Too much boost. How much PSI? I found the boost. It's 10 PSI of boost. Probably can't get exact. So, closer we do is 10-15. Ooh, that's too much torque. That is way too much torque. How do we lower that? Ooh, so that curve is really steep. Gotta go to exhaust. Bypass valves. Reverse flow. Baffled. That is too much torque. Headers are getting too hot. Increase the head size to there. That's not. We need to turn torque down. So, well, we've also got to fill around here. We have two emissions. Put that down to 95. a little bit richer fuel map. 60 advanced timing of 1.8. That's lowering the torque, increasing horsepower, that's what we want. But we have way too much torque, that's the problem. Way too much torque. 76 horsepower is how much we need, and we're a little bit over. That is increasing it. That's a little bit too much stiffness. Ooh, too much. We'll go to 0.2 over. Now we need to lower the goddamn torque. Don't question me, people. I forgot. This is in Newton meters. Not foot pound. So it's 352 in torque. See if we can get there, mate. This is supposed to be like a house party type song, like 2004. So trying to find a balance between horsepower and torque in this game is absolute hell. Shit, lower it. Alright, getting somewhere. 275. Shit. Yeah. No, we can't. Try and get it exact. Is that increasing it? That's increasing it. We want to decrease it. A lot. Increase stiffness. No, decrease stiffness. That's it. No, that's not it. The horsepower's going up. Fuck it. Blast. Might be there. Okay. 352. 5.8 we need. Just give me the little touch. I'll take it. We're 0.2 Newton meters of torque over what it should be. We are 0.9 horsepower over what it should be. We're there. It's done. Now we're gonna test it. Alright, let's get to painting. No, first off, I want to go with blue. Go with, that's purple, we'll go with blue. Turn down your turn down shininess. Yeah, that looks good. Look how that is. Headers, aluminium. Some, we'll go with aluminium, looking some. Pretty good. Intake manifold, we'll go with a black, less shininess, so it looks like that. Where is it? Diamond cover, we'll go with an aluminium looking diamond cover, and that is our RB26 D double T. So DE stands for, if we head over here, so RB is a series, RB26 is, I'm guessing, is that like the identification. D is for dual overhead cams. E is for electronic. There. TT, that's pretty self-explanatory. I mean, if he's like double T, double T, double T. Now we're gonna test it out. We're gonna put it in the car. It's gonna be interesting. Alright, we're gonna put it in the car. So we're in one of my cars, the SLR 7. Fixtures aren't loaded in, but it doesn't work. There we go. Now this has a far less superior engine. And they're around the same year as the Skyline and RBs. Look, see, 1996. This is what the engine is. A carbureted single turbo inline 5. I think I need to step up my game. Anyway, is this an engine? RB. In there. Let's see how it sits in there. Looks pretty cool, I guess. And export it. And I'll see you guys over at beamng. Alright, we're in the car with an RB26. Startup sound. Ooh. Try and drift. I can't do that. This car is not tuned for this, it's just a street car. Running on it. It's meant to have a carbureted engine. watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video where we might try and turn this car into a Skyline. So I have competition. Or if you guys want me to build an engine, tell me, and yeah, see what I can do. For now, see you guys later. Bye.